JoJo's.
We're doing JoJo.
Yeah, me too. Episode 14.
What? So they have, they're traveling to the next place,
right? I think so, yeah.
Because it was Joseph, his kind of.
Oh, right. Was him, his episode. Oh, no. They had the car.
With the arm.
The car thing, too. The car. Yes. There's so many.
That's a little like thing to happen. Yeah, it was the car. You're right.
Yeah, then the old lady, the
his
mom
of revenge.
Centerfold.
Right-hand man.
Right. I don't know. But she's out. She's coming for him.
Yep.
So maybe we'll, I think she was in the thumbnail, so I think we'll be seeing her.
Okay.
So we will do it. We do have Patreon, where we are ahead. Three weeks, I believe, for JoJo's.
Yeah.
And then for other shows, we may be more, probably a couple months. And then full-time reactions and clear versions without the watermark.
Yes.
And then those links are in the description box below.
Mm-hmm.
All right. We'll do this.
Let's check it out. I mean...
No, you gotta go home.
Yeah.
Yeah,
you can't
yeah.
be here. I mean, I wouldn't want to leave these giant men either.
I know.
So
even
fair.
The pilot. Excuse me? True that.
It is. I understand, girl.
He's on the wing.
I shut up. He is. No. If he was, he doesn't even care.
He can't hear the
off.
Bitch, so.
Oh, Lord. Oh, my God.
The dramatics.
Oh, God. Makes me laugh.
It would have been a JoJo
thing.
It would
have been
so.
Great. Can we stop driving?
I guess they were really afraid of planes after that.
I just really want to be in that car. They're so big. It's like working like you fit in.
Oh.
Oh, right. We have a spot.
Oh, what?
That's a creepy town.
Yeah. Yeah.
What? What are you?
Ew,
what's that?
Ew.
What is it? A dog's corpse.
Of course.
Why is it a dog?
You know.
Why?
Because
no.
because it is what
he
it is.
Dogs.
He does. He was like, just for the hell of it.
Let's just draw a dead dog.
I just want to do this right now.
No. Baby. Oh, he's trying so hard.
There's nothing. Just nothing.
Cool.
I know. What's... This is like a foreigner's worst nightmare. Like, I'm just trying to be a part of this.
No. You okay? No,
oh, they're
I'm
dead.
Sorry,
is this the dead town?
No.
Nani.
Don't rub your eyes. You know what you saw.
No, you saw. You guys,
you...
nothing should shock you at this point. He's dead too.
Yeah,
he literally is.
Look at him. He's dead.
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 He's dead. Maybe it's the gas, the smoke,
or the fog.
It. Maybe the smoke.
I don't care. Get in the car.
The smoke.
Joseph, come on. Get in the car.
Guys.
Is that bad?
Oh.
Oh,
wow. And no one cares.
No,
so
it's foggy outside, bitch. No one can see anything.
I guess so. I guess it's that foggy. What's that stance?
I don't know.
Yeah.
He probably saw that old lady and got freaked out.
What?
Is it the plagues? Oh no. Oh no. Why?
Oh gosh.
You guys, why are we doing this? Why are we doing this? Look at your child. He's evil. Look at your children. Look at the baby. He's evil. Mm-hmm. No, this dog looks terrifying. So let's go.
Yeah, then yeah. Yeah, it does. Now leave. How much more do you guys need to see?
Evidence? I don't know, girl. A wound.
What the hell? There's no blood. However, is this became a murder mystery?
Girls are all murder mysteries.
I guess so. Oh my god. He's ripped!
See, they need us there. We would have already been out.
Oh, damn.
We would have been in the car. What is he doing?
Oh,
baby.
Oh,
what are you doing?
Oh.
Well, move!
What the hell?
So there was an illusion?
Yeah.
Can someone help?
Or does it just look like that? Oh no, it's...
Oh my gosh, it's an illusion. Oh Lord.
Oh, there she is.
All creepy.
That noise.
You better not kill that man. He is our husband. I will murder. I will strangle her if she tries to come for him.
He finally met normal. This is that Avatar episode where she sucks people dry.
He'd be like, no.
No. See, she's a lying bitch, so we just can't trust her. Nani.
Yeah, how do you? How do you? Why would he call him Joestar? He knows his name.
I know. He's such a stupid flirt.
I know.
Like, with anyone.
Which, I mean, he can. Come over here. Flirt with us. Like, it's not a problem. I keep him alive.
I know. Oh, that's right. Cause
you bitch.
Yeah.
She's, you know what? You're missing out.
I know. Oh, hell no. And so, hey, we're back, guys.
Here we are.
Oh. No, turn the TV on. Oh.
Their thoughts are to hit it.
Oh gosh.
Your son was terrible.
Yeah.
He was a murderer. He's,
and a rapist.
He's evil.
I hope she runs into something.
I hope.
Ugh, she didn't.
I want men chasing after me after I cry. Like, fuck her. I'm sorry, y'all. This is stupid.
Why is he doing so? Oh.
Run.
What the hell?
Okay,
can you move?
She's literally tiny.
Shoot her.
Smack her.
That's how things are in life.
So that's what happens in the Wild Wild West.
That's right.
Yeehaw. Move.
Ooh. Oh, what this is happy. How. Oh, okay. That's what she did to the other dude.
Ooh. And so does it like stick with you?
Oh, it's just a little dance.
Sorry, bro. You're dead.
Oh.
That's
yeah, this is like the Avatar episode. Oh my god, okay. Oh. Yeah, get your guns out. Yeah, shoot her. Oh! What's all this ruckus
I
down
know,
here?
I heard gunshots.
Then check, guys. You guys literally.
I'm like, Dio. Y'all come down.
Has been trying to kill you guys.
Let me pose. They look.
I know. It's always pulled RF2.
You know what?
It's
all over. Already. Jeez.
That was pretty quick. It didn't seem like 20.
Yeah, it doesn't feel that long.
22 minutes?
Okay, well, I mean, it's like we're kind of getting into the story with the old lady, mm-hmm. so.
Yeah, so next episode, I don't know if it'll be over. I think it might be a couple episodes.
Yeah, but.
But yeah, we're here with her, not for her, but.
In this moment, yeah.
See what happens.
You would think that they'd be more cautious.
I know. Every time they go into something happens and. It's just like, they're always like, there's weird fog here. There's cockroaches on him. There's a guy with holes and no blood. Let's follow this creepy old woman who is talking. I don't know.
Yeah. So, I mean, I guess that is the flaw of JoJo's Bizarre mm-hmm. Adventure. Like, they don't really use the logic as much as we like them to.
Right, right.
I mean, it's still fun. It's still
great. Of course,
yeah.
Yeah. You know. And it's us, like, it's like the gripes aren't like, oh, this is a bad show. It's like, it's also a part of the comedy and the commentary. Yeah, yeah. It's funny. So it's like just saying the obvious stuff.
Right. Because it's pretty obvious.
So it's just funny. But so we're not like.
Yeah.
But of course.
We enjoy it.
Yeah. But yeah, Days. And Polnareff is just like, oh, you're 40. You must be like, she's just like, I'm going to kill you. I'm going to kill you.
I'm going to murder you, bitch. I'm going to murder you in your sleep.
That's
you
so
just
funny.
Watch. But, yeah.
What if he wins her over at the end or something?
He
charms
would.
Her.
He would, woos her. He woos her. How dare he.
But, he probably will. But,
I mean, yeah. So this was an intro to whatever's going to happen with this old lady.
Right.
Her thing is justice. Mm. Justice of love. And so, yeah. I don't know.
I mean, that's it.
We're interested to see what happens, I guess.
Yeah, we are. And we're going into the next episode. We'll get more answers there. So we will do that.
Yes.
So, yeah, thanks for watching. And then we'll see you guys in the next one.
Bye.
Can't forget about your face now. Your style and your breakdown. There's clearly no debate now. You're solid second base now.